All right, thank you very much, Bubbles. And taking places for...